I'm so misunderstood. But this should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. The Hurricanes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Coaches always talk about an aggressive, engaged start. That's not it. That early penalty will set you back on your heels.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
The game plan always includes keep this power play off the ice. They've done a good job until now. It's the first opportunity for the league's number one rated power play.
Moves it to Petrangelo. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Shot in front. Blocked in traffic. The Hurricanes have it behind the net. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Petrangelo. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Vegas looks to break out in their own end. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
That's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Tries to the crease. Hits in. He scores.
That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Vegas continues to lead by a pair of goals. Carlson's one possession. Poked away, breakaway! Pokes it away on the breakaway!
Man, that's an all or nothing move. You make the poke check, great save. You miss it, it's an open net.
And they can't connect! Feeds it down low. Jabs the puck away. Vegas has the puck in the corner. Pucks it away in his own end. Carolina's moving it into the offensive end. Scores! It's a Hurricanes goal!
Oh, man, you just love playing with a guy like this. The passes are hard and flat. They're right on your tape. I played with a couple of them. John Anderson back when I was with Hartford, and then Alexei Kovalev with the Rangers. They could drop it on your tape from anywhere.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
And that's blocked. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. The Golden Knights gain control of it. Down the right side and into the zone. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
The Donoff's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
Here's a chance! He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. On and off his stick, and placed perfectly inside the post, low on the stick side.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a tie game. The Golden Knights win the faceoff. Puck grab by Theodore. Vegas has it against the half wall. Passes it to Theodore. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Stays with it, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Goalie plays it up, and that's deflected. Puck scooped up by Stevenson. Moves it quickly over to Stone. Gains the zone from the right side. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. He was locked in there.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Here's a short pass to Smith. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Niederreiter's got it along the boards. White Cloud's got it in the defensive end. And that pass attempt is deflected. Picked up along the boards by Stahl. Centering pass! Right in the slot, and they can't connect! Vegas is in the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick feed to Theodore. Vegas plays it along the wing. And that's poked away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by McNabb. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Vegas is now playing with the lead here in the first.
They'd love to be able to get this to the intermission in this place. Up by one with 40 minutes to go.
And now it's grabbed by Gardner. A chance on goal, denied by the goaltender.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck. A chance from the slot. Way too much congestion blocks that. With possession along the wall. Oh, what a dangle right in the slot. Vegas looks to get things going now with the puck. Poked away at center ice. Moves along the blue line. 20 seconds to go. Puck picked up by Gardner. Off a stick and they can't connect.
There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring you the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Hurricanes are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Looking to set up offensively. Broken up by Martinez. Moves it on over to Eichel. One-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in all alone. The move and the shot look good to me, but the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. Let's it go! And he comes up with it. Taken along the wall by Eichel. Misses!
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Oh, you can't miss that.
Somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Eichel's picking up steam. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And here comes the judgment from the official.
You can actually gain a little momentum here if the penalty killers do the job. Down a goal, if they kill this, you're going to have some jump.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Great reach with the poke check by Pesci. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Smith's carrying it ahead. Grabbed along the boards by Faust. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Faust. And a stick breaks that up. Picked up along the wall by Faust. Cutting to the front of the net. Vegas has it in their own zone.
Moves it to Dadanov. Takes the feed. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save! Carolina's penalty-killing unit delivers in a big way. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's get the call.
They're going to have to regroup here shorthanded, but the penalty killers can get the job done. They can get back to try to tie this game up.
Scoops up the puck off the draw. Vegas has it in the offensive end. Takes a wrist shot. Turned aside with a glove by Anderson.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
And that one's broken up. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Nice zone entry from the left. Wrist shot from the slot. Glove save made by Anderson.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Carries it in. Moves it quickly over to Fast. Moves the puck. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Pesci's penalty has expired.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did do.
He's all alone with the goaltender. He scores!
Oh, I love getting on a breakaway, James. You're out front. And if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off. Here's the one-on-one game. The goalie thinks he's gonna deke, but he beats him with a quick shot.
His teammates love it when he scores, and he was able to give them a huge boost with that goal there, guys. It's his board leader superstar ability, and he's given them something to get excited about for sure.
Scooped up along the wall by Stevenson. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Trocheck's got the puck along the wing. The Hurricanes looking against the half wall. Goalie with a stop.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Moves it over to Stevenson. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves right to the middle. Here's a short pass to Stone. Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Taken by Kotkaniemi. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. On the attack along the boards. Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Scores! The captain delivers!
I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Carolina's won the draw. The Golden Knights gain possession. Sends a pass over. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Scores! Max Pacioretty!
He does this all the time. I'm not even surprised anymore. That puck is delivered fast, crisp, and it's flat. Easy pass to handle.
The Golden Knights get a hold of the puck off the draw. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. And now it's over to Theodore. Oh, what a stop by Anderson.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Oh, that goes off the mask, and it stays out.
Anderson's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Here he is on the backhand. Scores! Talk about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gain. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal.
The Golden Knights with another goal here late in the second. I don't know if they want this period to end, though.
No, this is a fun zone for them. They have scored almost at will. They've set up for a really comfortable third.
And there's the horn, bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. 20 minutes to go here at regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Vegas doesn't need to score any more goals. They've got a comfortable lead. They're in the position where they can't give away anything. Don't let your opponent climb back in this.
And he denied that opportunity.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Quick feed to Martinez, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlson. Great poke check on the reach. Quick pass to Eichel. Tipped in front. Oh, a clutch save! Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. Vegas takes possession of the neutral zone. Takes it to the front with the stop. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Trocheck's got the puck.
The Golden Knights don't really miss a beat when the second line has it going. They look confident tonight, and the coach is smart to get them on the ice a lot.
Moves around along the half wall. Here's a chance behind the net. Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot, I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
The Golden Knights continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Takes the puck at the point. To the low slot! The Hurricanes will play from the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles a puck at the point. Scores! What a shot!
Really good patience here as he finds where that lane is. There's all kinds of bodies in the way, but he finds the open spot, and now it's in the net.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Passes on over to Stahl. Knocked away. Moves it to Marchessault. The Golden Knights move to the offensive zone. Great save from in tight.
Sharp reaction save.
The Hurricanes move it ahead. A chance with the 3-on-1. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're gonna punch through, but you gotta get it on the net once you create the chance.
Misses!
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Takes control of the puck, and that's off a stick. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Hangs onto the puck. Manages to hang on. Wrist shot from the slot. Comes up with a monster save in front. Poked away by McNabb. Takes it across the blue line. From point blank, he scores! Oh, a slick one-timer buries it.
Bang, bang play, the goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely gonna score unless you hit the goalie.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And now it's grabbed by Eichel. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that's off a stick. Takes the feed from the goaltender. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Carlson swooping in on the attack. Marisa with the backhander. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Anderson's made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness and positioning to keep the puck out.
The Golden Knights go to work on offense. Slides the puck over. How did that stay out? It just misses.
Great work to get.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Vegas has possession of it now. Puck grabbed by Petrangelo. Now he takes it over the line. Along the half wall with the puck. Stops the rocket of a shot. And now he moves it to Teravainen. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
The Hurricanes will play it through the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Kind of felt like everybody's been on autopilot for the last couple of minutes, and that penalty is a result of it.
Vegas wins the faceoff. The Golden Knights are on the attack. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Moves it quickly over to Carlson. Fails to find the open man. And the puck skips away after that move.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete it.
It is all over. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers